So, ladies and gentlemen, this is one of our maiden occasions, and people standing here all deserve to be here, just like the rest of you that side. But for because of social distancing, we chose to pick a few, like we are here. You have the banker, so each of us is going to sign on to this report, and we are going to issue out Diana copies to a few colleagues here, and to do that, I'll let the ambassador sign on as a show of the launch of the report. You can sign anywhere. I will invite the ambassador of the U.S. Embassy in Kampala, signs on to the report as a show of the very launch. This is the very occasion for which we invited all of you, ladies and gentlemen. It's a very memorable occasion for us as an organization to launch another edition of Press Freedom Index report. And we know that certain recommendations will extremely matter. She will pass it on to people in the same league of the ambassadors. She's the most deserving to invite the ambassador of Austria to equally join the ambassador of the US in launching this particular report. I'll invite after her Dr. Don Rukale to join in signing on this report as a witness to the launch. So Freedom House is ably represented here in this launch. I invite next Mr. Kelo Jabwe from the Media Council of Uganda, a media colleague and journalist, to come and sign on to this. Then after him, he must be a rich man. Rich people sign just so soon. Mr. Julius Eseku, my good chairperson, to come forward and append a signature. Then the Editors Guild, Mr. Tyree, please step forward. I'm inviting Solomon, not as the MC, to equally witness this, because he has MC'd it, so it's not including that witnesses the launch of the reports. Mr. Julius, Mr. Alex Atwaira, as he comes.